was in Olympic Village, some coach and some men from our team, they come to my room and they say that I should say that I have some injury and come back to home. If I will not do it, then I can get some problem in my country, and they don't know which one problem, but after this day, they also come to my room and they say that I have no chance to run 200 meters and I should to come back to home, and it's not their decision, it's they just should to do it.